automaker Cadillac announced that their new $130,000 SUV called the IQ will not come equipped with Apple Play or Android Auto. A company spokesperson addressed the issue by reminding the public that their target customers are the same people who went years without setting the clock on a VCR.